So I'm working in EdTech for last 10 years, and I've joined Springboard India last 2018 October as the managing director. So Springboard is a 6 years old Silicon Valley based company, and largely upskilling and upgrading the skills of people. And our focus has been in digital technology, focusing on data science, AI, ML, and cloud computing and other aspects which are bringing in. We are also launching our programs in UI, UX design program. So the idea is that how we can really upskill people so that they future-proof their career. And we help them to transition their job or transition the career from the current job to the career which they want. One of the key things which we really, the three or four key things which really want to talk about here for Springboard offering is one, the course here is led by mentors. So a student join our program and we assign them a mentor from the industry who mentor the student one-on-one throughout the course. Second, followed with the fact that it's a job guarantee. It means if the person completes our program, within 6 months they will get a job, otherwise we refund their tuition fee. Third is the entire eco support system of technical assistance, student advisor, career coaches, to ensure that the student do go through a fantastic experience as well as able to do the career transition what they have come to us for. Oh, today it was about how humans will build the future, not the machine, because we believe that the entire ecosystem of AI ML needs a lot more engineers, and that's what the skill gap report also says. And what we believe that if anybody has to acquire the right skill, they need mentors, and mentors play a huge role in imparting the right skills in the right way so that the students can be job ready from day one after they have acquired the skills. So the whole topic was around how you can become a mentor. Participants who have come here, they are already AI ML engineers, and they can become a mentor and impact somebody's career, somebody's life by providing them the right input so they get the right career transition what they're looking for. So there are three or four key takeaways we really want audience to take from us, from our talk. One is they have a superpower. Their superpower is all about they have worked in the industry for so long. They can make somebody else's career much better. So that's one. Second is about mentoring. Mentoring is a process, and mentoring needs a commitment. So, and hence, if I'm willing to participate in the process and I'm willing to commit myself to the mentoring, there are many mentees who are looking for the mentor. Third is about the mentees. Mentees don't need only content. Mentees don't need only put in effort. Mentees need inspiration. Mentee need motivation. And mentee need to be accountable to somebody who can they look up to. And that's what the mentoring is all about. So there's a key takeaways we wanted to leave behind, so that if anybody, and we wanted to invite everybody in the industry, if they want to become mentor, our doors are open our doors are open for them to become mentor, and they can join our mentoring. Oh yeah. So in fact, you would be surprised when I look at our current student base. Roughly 40% of our students are female, right? So it's not that anymore. It used to be the case 10-20 years back, but that's not the case. I see it anymore. Having said that, we do put a lot of specific effort towards ensuring that the female feels safe. Like for example, in my mentoring, we do try to, if a mentee wants to have a female mentor because they want to feel more safer, that we try to match from our side. We do run a special initiatives to promote acquiring AI, ML or digital skills among females. So if we do run some kind of special scholarship, some kind of special incentive for them to come up and join our program, and they can acquire this skill and participate in this industry as well. So the way I see it is going to happen, there are a lot of peer-to-peer learning will happen. There are a lot of, if you look at this power distance, so I look up to somebody and I want to learn that skill, right? And that's what is going to drive this industry growth, where I don't only learn the content on video, but I also talk to somebody, I interact with somebody who inspires me to pick up a large project, complicated project, break them down into simpler steps and use them in my actual practical life. So that's going to happen in a very, very big way of how I can acquire a better AI ML skills and become an AI ML engineer much faster and go much further. Oh, it's super fantastic. I think the ecosystem is very, very energetic. If you look at the floor bubbling with energy, there's a lot of talk happening, and there are people who are actually want to know and contribute towards this entire community development.